The morning sun touched lightly on the eyes of Lucy Jordan in a white suburban meadow, in a white suburban town. And she lay there beneath the covers, dreaming of a thousand lovers. And the room turned to orange and went slowly spinning round. At the age of 37, she realized she'd never ride through Paris in a sports car with a warm wind in her hair. So she let the phone keep ringing as she sat there softly singing nursery rhymes she'd memorized in her daddy's easy chair. The evening sun touched lightly on the eyes of Lucy Jordan when she climbed on the rooftop, when the laughter grew too loud. And she bowed and curtsied to the moon, reached out and took her by the hand, led her to the long white car that waited past the drive.